don't care if you're a stud or girl, cause no, you're a girl. But you know, you gotta be sweet, you know. Can't be beating on me and shit, cause I'll cut your ass, but you know.
I get Iggy Biggy, chopper hitting, bust a semi, shooter with me. Whole 50, got my hoes with me, rolling with me. In a hoodie, like I'm A Boogie. Icky Vicky, Icky quickly, Icky. I get Icky Vicky, chopper hitting, bust a semi, shooter with me.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I got Shady with me.
Yep, y'all hit the like button, subscribe to her channel.
My little sis, y'all go subscribe, check out her new song.
Temperature
drop period. For this video today, as you can see by the title, I'll be doing her makeup and tell them what a pussy asshole couldn't do.
Couldn't.
Before we get started with this video, comment down below and like this video.
Period.
So I'm finna do her makeup now. First time doing somebody makeup, kinda nervous. Okay, Ify, so how do you think about the way I drive?
Reckless.
Really? I like your drive. I like fast driving.
Period.
You
know.
Be driving like you're in a movie.
Oh, I feel like the fucking
fast. Are you serious?
Yes.
That should be lit though. Yeah, but it's only because I'm used to that car. Like, if I'm driving like an expensive car, best believe I'm gonna drive real safe.
Hey, Richard, that's my time to drive.
Oh, I don't like the way Richard drives.
You don't like it?
Hell no.
No, Richard was driving what that Vicky said. Richard! He was like, dude, I'm not doing nothing. We safe.
Yes, he do be like that. He be like, oh. I think it's because, like, it's different when it's your car, you feel me?
Yeah. Ify, do you let people drive your car?
I let you drive my car, man.
Oh, yeah, you did. That's because you did not feel like driving.
You be letting me drive your car.
Your car is fun to drive, though.
You be letting me, pump your gas.
Oh, yeah. A guy is always supposed to pump the gas, though.
Nah, she made, we went to the same, we had different cars, and she was like, you pump my gas.
You say, yeah. Don't be complaining now. You should have complained when we was there.
Period. So,
if you ain't want to do it.
Nah, I didn't.
You didn't?
I never did that before.
Yeah, if you be acting weird, y'all.
Tell him, so don't tell you now. You should have been spoke.
Spoke up.
Period.
Ooh, I know you sit down.
You sorry?
Nah, it's because I'm just bending over like that. Let me lower this. Jumpy the jump, trampoline booty.
I'm just happy when I have eyebrows.
You do.
You get to shoot that happy she got eyebrows.
Yes. When I got my makeup done last time, I was like, ooh, I got eyebrows. Period. How many times have you ever got your makeup done?
Four.
Well, this is going to be the fourth time. You like them?
Yeah.
Which time was your favorite?
The last one.
Thanks. So, Ify, what's your type of female?
You really want me to answer that?
Yeah.
I think my phone would get
high. I mean, you know, she obviously got to be attractive
as fuck.
Yeah. Got to. She got to be like the type of girl that, like, I'm walking with her in public.
How the hell you just do that, bro?
Good.
Because I feel my stop.
Oh, yeah, that shit.
I'm straight.
That be happening.
So, what's up? Sorry, keep talking.
I'm walking in public with her and everybody's looking at her.
Why do you want that?
Right.
Because, like,
you're tripping.
Why not?
Well, so, you want her to have a fake ass and fake.
No, she don't have a fake ass.
Because that's the type of bitch, if you watch her ever go.
She could have no ass, no titties.
But she just be pretty.
Her face is good.
Okay, that's real right there.
But I mean, I can get all three. Yeah.
So, you saying if she not bad, you ain't gonna talk to her. That's fucked up. What if you're talking to a female, she bad, but she dumb, and she not a good person?
I'm not gonna talk to her, just smells.
A lot of bad females, not even smart,
like, and not even a good person.
Yeah,
that's why it's rare. That's why I'm still single.
Facts.
Yeah. Why are you still single?
Why am I single?
Yeah.
Because these little boys just be wanting to fuck.
Crystal.
You can't be doing that because you celibate.
Huh?
You can't be doing that because you celibate.
Yeah. Facts. No kill. I'm not falling for that game. They trying to steal my pussy.
Shay, what's your type of guy?
Yeah, Shay.
Girl.
I need to hear this.
It's a girl.
Oh, it's a girl? What's your type of girl?
What the fuck? She's talking about girl. Well, she's got to be sweet, you know.
Okay.
She got to keep herself up, you know. She can't just be no dusty bitch. What the fuck? Can't be no dusty bitch, you know. I don't care if you're a stud or girl to girl, because, you know, girl to girl. But, you know, you got to be sweet, you know. Can't be beating on me and shit, because I'll cut your ass, but you know.
Does it matter, like, what color they are?
No, I want me a white girl.
You want a white girl?
Real? Yep.
Okay.
Oh, I'll take it back. Let me be quiet.
Yeah.
Somebody might watch
it. I already know why.
Okay, so, what's your type of girl? Like, what color?
You trying to set me up.
How am I trying to set you up?
I mean, if they bad, they bad. White, black, blue.
Yeah, you don't care. Just if they bad and they got a good heart, that's all that matters.
Yeah, facts.
But it gotta be bad though.
Yeah, it gotta be bad.
You gotta be wiping everybody looking.
Yeah. I mean, you gotta put God first. That's number one.
Huh?
You gotta put God first.
Right.
Oh, facts. It's hard to find a female like that nowadays.
Yeah, yeah.
All these females wanna be city girls.
Yep.
And I need a girl. Who gonna swipe them visas? Anna, what about you? What's your type? I ain't got no type. Hey.
I never said that.
Baby,
what's my type of guy? Huh?
Yeah.
He gotta be tall, he gotta be dark skinned, spicy. Y'all petty.
Ooh, sounds about right. Sounds accurate.
Y'all say so much. Should I?
Sounds a little accurate.
His throat game gotta be on point.
Ooh. Like,
I can't be giggling. I gotta whine.
Ooh.
You say you can't be what?
I can't be giggling. I gotta whine. Like, I can't be laughing or talking. I gotta be crying.
You're trying to get someone to destroy you.
I'm fucking weak. You see, we starting with the eyebrow.
Like, the last thing, like, he gotta choke me and shit. Like, I like being choked.
Yeah, I like that too, though.
I love getting choked.
And when they pull your hair.
Like,
yeah, I like that shit. No cap. Yeah, it's nasty. Because
I'm short, like, I'm 5'2", and I like being choked. Like, I like it. You taller than me, boy, you better choke me.
Yeah, for real.
What if y'all not
redone? That's my favorite part, getting choked.
I don't give a fuck, you won't get my hair redone. You can pull this shit out.
Yeah, pull my hair. Oh, yeah, my type of guy, though, is sweaty.
Light skin with tattoos and dreads.
Yep.
He fine. I do like dreads.
That's my man right there.
And it's kind of rare you see a light skin with dreads.
Yeah. He's all fine. I'm good at LA. I'm mid.
Thanks. He is fine. No cap.
Try to have his kids. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding, babe, if you're watching this.
He said,
babe. Just kidding.
Yeah, babe, if you're watching this.
Okay. Y'all gonna ask me what's my type?
Yeah, what's your type?
Oh, yeah, what's your type? I thought
we asked you.
No.
All right, let's hear that. I need to hear that. I don't know, though, but.
What you know?
I don't know.
They gotta be a little hood.
Yeah, I need that.
Yeah, I would do that. But like, not too hood, because at the same time, like, you gotta be willing, like, to, like, you gotta be hood, but you gotta be willing to, like, change. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta be willing to want to come to church for me.
Yeah.
Type shit. You feel me?
Yeah.
Like, but yeah. So, like that. And then, you know, tall, preferably brown skin or dark skin.
Is that
firm? I like dreads.
tall, funny. You gotta be funny. Like, you gotta make me laugh. If you boring as fuck, you gotta go.
And you gotta have goals, right?
Oh yeah, and you gotta have some shit going on. Like, you can't just like not have shit going on and be real lazy, cause that ain't gonna work. And you gotta be willing to come to the gym with me.
Cause she works out.
How often you go to the gym?
I just started back going, so fuck you. I think that's about it though. And you gotta have good hygiene.
Yeah, can't be busted.
Yeah. And you gotta be a good person. Like, that's a big thing. You gotta be a good person. Like, if you ain't no good person, like, if you treat your mama good and you got kids and you treat them good, then yeah. But if you don't treat your people good, then we can't be together. You feel me? You gotta be nice, nice, good hearted person.
Be careful on that part.
Okay.
So I won't be water.
Oh, my bad.
It's right.
Yeah, have you ever had a girlfriend, Iffy?
Yeah.
How many?
Two.
Have you ever had a fuck buddy?
Yes, ma'am.
Recently.
He said, yes, ma'am.
You talking about, I ain't gonna say it on camera.
Oh, I know
you're
talking about. I mean,
I got eyebrows.
They just be around,
Vicky, have you ever had a fuck buddy?
I feel like everybody has.
Yeah. She said, yeah.
I did. We only fucked twice, though. Oh, that's not necessarily a fuck buddy, then. That's like
it's
a play date.
You lived in Miami.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
But, like, that was the one I did 2 years ago. But, like, he started catching feelings and shit, and I didn't like him for real. So, I had to stop all that.
Cut that short.
He was nice. Dominican.
Anna, what about you?
Huh?
What about you?
How about fuck buddy?
Yeah.
You
know, yeah.
Okay, Anna. So,
what was the question?
Did you have fuck buddy? You have fuck buddy before?
Have I ever had one?
Yeah.
Yeah, like a week ago.
Oh. How many times did y'all do it?
Well, let's see. We did it that night,
the
morning, and that evening.
Ooh, she go rounds.
What Nikki say? If you came 3 times a night, peace.
Period. But yeah.
Where y'all did it?
In a shower.
Oh.
In his bed.
Oh.
On a couch.
Oh.
In a car.
Oh.
On top of the car.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I never had one, so don't ask me.
Okay, next subject. What should we talk about?
Food. So what's y'all favorite?
No cap.
What's y'all favorite food? Y'all know my favorite.
My crab legs. I love them.
What's your favorite, Shane? Chicken strips. Salads. Macaroni.
Close your eyes.
Mashed potatoes.
All the way.
Who did your makeup? Okay.
No,
yeah,
Vicky,
I think you're supposed to spread that much, baby.
I'm sorry, you're supposed to. Don't be all right, yeah.
Girl.
About to drown,
she said she about to drown. Okay, don't open it. What's your favorite, Iffy?
Pussy.
Oh, my God.
I think I
got your favorite chicken strip? My favorite is... crab legs or salmon?
Oh, y'all love that salmon.
For real? I like barbecue salmon. That should be busting.
I like what you made today.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, that was fine.
Appreciate it. Yeah, I can cook.
Period.
Look more at the camera.
I don't know.
First time doing Shea makeup, kind of nervous.
Juice.
Would you ever date a rapper?
Me?
Yeah. Be serious with one. Not just date, be serious.
Yeah.
Yeah?
But I wouldn't do like a lot of people be doing, like make a whole album with just us two, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like Dave and Jacquees. You see, they ain't together.
Who?
Dave Love Jacquees.
They used to go together?
Yeah, they made a whole album.
I know her and Lil Durk used to go together.
Yeah, and they made a whole song. No, I can't do it. Because whenever we break up, then everybody still playing. I'm like, cut this shit off. cut it off right now. Can't do it.
What about you, Anna? Would you date a rapper? Like, be serious with one?
No.
For real?
Why not?
Because they be
cheating.
They be on some goofy shit. Like, they be talking about pussy and dicks and shooting and stabbing and running with murder. And they ain't got time to catch the case.
What about you? Do you want a famous girl or like a chill girl?
Either one. I'm not insecure.
I think you should get a chill girl with a famous sister.
A chill girl with a famous sister?
Yeah.
Like, how that work?
Like her family be famous, but she's not. Like.
Oh.
So she used to the lifestyle, because, you know, you already got that going on. But she just chilling.
I got this spray in my eye when I open it.
You need a towel?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
So yeah, like chill, you should get a chill girlfriend with a famous sister, like.
No cap.
I mean, if y'all know you're gonna let me know.
Shay famous.
I got a chill sister.
You got a chill sister? Y'all talking shit. Y'all talking shit.
Oh my god, this shit is so funny. He just said, I got a chill sister.
You know what I'm saying?
You see what I'm trying to get at?
Yeah, you picking up what I'm putting down? You catching what I'm throwing at you, fam? There you go, as long as you peep.
Damn eyebrows.
What about?
Say what?
No.
Ooh, bitch, what? Okay, period.
Period.
I got eyebrows, y'all.
Period.
Black eyebrows.
Puss that hoe could never.
Could never have eyebrow that good.
Ooh.
Vicky, you ever get that girl or guy's number?
Which one?
The one that did your makeup? At that one place.
Where
we went.
When?
Oh,
y'all.
You know what I'm talking about.
But I swear I don't. I have no idea.
Where was we last
time? At the mall?
Nope.
Yeah, that's the last time I seen you at the mall.
No, before that. No, it was after that, when we was at Richard, and then we went. We was at Justine's place, and then we went where?
Oh, fuck you. Are you funny, bro?
Okay, pop it.
Oh, he said he gonna talk shit back because we talking shit.
I know, right? He trying to throw. I'm picking up what he putting down.
Yeah. You better catch what he throwing at you. Mm-hmm.
Them shots. Oh, honest.
Vicky, we gonna have everybody saying that.
Picking up what he's gonna put down.
Yeah.
No cap. Look at it, camera.
Look at
that one. Okay, close your eyes. It's okay if I do this.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, no glitter.
Okay.
Cause that shit had my eyes. Oh my god.
I ain't even got no glitter.
Hey, how many push-ups can y'all do?
I'm trying to do
almost one.
I don't want you to do push-up on her.
For real?
Yes.
Why she turn around?
Y'all funny.
Vicky is hilarious.
Cause she's so fucking petty.
We just saying, you know.
I'm just saying though.
Yeah, so quickly.
Y'all need to pick up what we putting down.
No cap.
So, this is my first time having black eyebrows.
They not black.
They dark brown.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. She said it's my first time black eyebrows.
Okay.
I'm working on the eyebrows. Let me do the next one. I'm just now getting good at doing my own eyebrows too, so.
Yeah, your eyebrows be busting.
Really? I ain't doing
like our chains.
No cap.
On our neck. Straight busting.
New water.
New room.
I ain't even got no jewelry. So I put lean on ice. I just hope that God don't take no more of my lives. We die a little deep in the streets. We ain't on a lifeline, we're gonna save us a driveway full of cars. I just hope the North don't raid us now. I feel like 12. Don't call him up. He gonna step on.
What did you say that to
me? You fucking lied to me. Y'all thought you said you ride for me. Y'all thought you said you ride with me. You took my heart, it's alright. I make money moves like Cardi B, but this is how it's meant to be. I thought that you was meant for me. Fuck you, bitch. Keep that same energy. Hey, one line of ride on a damn drive. Fuck feelings on the wind, just on the side. If you was better than that, mean I was fucking Clyde. Till the wheels fall off, I'm a fucking ride. Hey,
I'm a fucking ride.
Right, he's a fucking ride. He said it's a deep. My part.
If you were Bonnie, then that mean I was Evan Clyde.
Yeah, make sure y'all go listen to the Mouse period.
Project Younger. Shouts out Project Younger.
Shout out to Project Younger.
Shout out Julio part. Julio.
Yeah, all that.
No cap, that's the homies.
Real talk.
You hear me?
Shit chat.
Look at it's the shit chat, you hear me?
You did? Like Young Thug say.
Yeah.
A little thug.
My smile.
My smile. Oh yeah, shout out to Smile Life Shawty, cause he hard as fuck.
Oh yeah, he hard as fuck. That my homeboy.
No cap.
Shout out No Cap too, cause he hard as fuck and that's my bro.
Period. Shout out to Big Hobby.
Oh yeah, Big my bro. Hell yeah.
Pretty
hard. Yeah, 9 times out of 10.
Yay.
Shouts out YNW Melly, Free Melly.
Oh yeah, Free Melly, period.
Period.
Shouts out Famous Ocean.
Famous Ocean, Kung Fu, Jakar, all y'all. Them the homies, Isha. Them the homies.
Shouts out You Love Richard.
You Love Richard, all that there. Shout out to Robin World. Shout out to Reggie.
Reggie Baby.
Reggie Baby. He said Reggie Bush.
Like, right, you know Reggie, real name is Reginald? Ain't that shit funny?
They're going good at it.
Good at foot, Shawty.
They could be chewing the fuck out some girls.
No cap, everybody hate it.
I just be messing with her. Like, what she be drinking? But,
she be trying to go like she fucking it.
Shut up.
Damn, fuck you, shit. Oh, we forgot Jessica the Price.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out to her, too.
Hell yeah. Period.
You know Almighty Duck?
Yeah.
Yeah, shout out to him.
Shout out to him.
Hell yeah, they just did a video together. Shout out to Shay, shout out DDG.
Period. Shout out Wolf Vicky.
Shout out Iffy.
Yeah.
Shout out Anna.
Anna.
Yeah.
It's that shit Shay.
Shout out to Atlanta Rappers, because they are.
Who?
Atlanta Rappers.
Who doing? Oh yeah, I know. Shouts out Lil TJ.
Oh yeah, y'all.
Oh, Polo G, that my
oh friend. Yeah, big shout out to Polo G. That's the boy right there.
Look that way. That way.
Okay, slap it off of there.
I'm gonna see it go mad.
Jeez.
You like it? If she was Bonnie, then that mean I was effing Clyde.
I play too much.
Mm.
So y'all, first time your mama get done, kind of nervous. You know how people be like, when they post on Snapchat, but on a date, kind of nervous.
Yeah, that's what me and Javi be saying.
Yeah. On a date, kind of nervous.
Let me see.
Y'all know what they're talking about.
I just got the caption.
Facts. Mm-hmm. Who's crunchy?
Not on me.
Oh, something dropped on me. Oh my god. My little lips.
Wait, look at me. Look, look at me. Let me see. Come back over here. I think you need more highlight.
Yeah, a little bit more. So like, y'all should comment what type of prank we should do on our moms.
Yeah, downstairs. Why, you hungry?
No, I'm coming to the challenge.
Okay, hold on. If you would walk with her down there? Or if you can go eat a banana?
Yeah, in the kitchen?
Yeah. Let me see. I'm just gonna spray your face.
Huh? I can go this way, right?
Yeah, you can. Let me see. Oh yeah, that look good now. The highlight.
Ooh. You look bad. Let me come from a long job. I'm gonna do the challenge.
Period. It
doesn't, yeah. You should have did one with, was her name Mina?
Yeah.
When she was here, that would have been fine.
What, me and her doing the challenge?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna text her whenever she come back.
Yeah, my booty was black.
Huh?
My booty
was black. Girl, you thick your foot. Thick your foot, shawty.
I'm gonna text her and tell her when.
Yeah, look, cause Mina was over there cracking and laughing. Some dude texting and said some weird shit. And we just over there laughing at dude.
For real?
Like,
okay, close
I'm
your eyes.
I'm gonna kill the challenge. I don't think I can do it.
Let me see, let the other one.
I gotta get my camera ready.
Thank you, Iffy. Was somebody down there?
No.
Is somebody car in the garage? Lead the other way. No?
Oh, yeah, you own it.
Gabby?
That's for me.
No, my stepmom.
Oh, for you? What are you saying?
Huh?
You
finna
go crazy.
Go crazy.
Go stupid.
Yeah, I'm goofy. I'm gonna do the banana challenge.
What is it? Oh.
Ooh, she's trying to do that on you, literally.
Chill out.
Oh my god, Vicky is so funny. Look more this. Close your eyes.
Okay. Life for her. I'm gonna be serious.
Not okay.
I need my camera. Okay, so I'm gonna do the banana challenge.
Let me see.
Bro.
Sis gonna get me right. You can't be biting.
Chill out. I didn't even bite it. It fell when it was in my throat.
It fell when it was.
No.
Oh, it fell out.
These bananas not right. fucking up my
videos
and shit.
All right, Chloe. Woo, she had fun. To the wheels fall love from my if and right. Big bang, new coupe. That look good. Period. One last thing, look up. I mean, no, your eyes look up.
Oh, with that mascara.
I was gonna put some eyeshadow on there. Can I?
Under there?
Yeah. Look by the way up.
Your trash is downstairs.
Trash?
Yeah.
Yeah, in the garage.
Okay.
Why are you trying to throw that away?
Yeah,
because
it fell on the floor.
The whole banana? Exactly,
banana.
Girl, this flow clean.
Right.
You better do that challenge.
See, if I do this challenge, I'm gonna swallow it and it's not gonna come back up.
Oh, that
little
fire. I can't read it.
Oh, yeah. My hand
getting sticky though, y'all.
Sticky
from what? Vicky! Oh my god! I'm trying not to laugh, but
Vicky. I'm not gonna play with Vicky.
Vicky's so funny.
Okay.
Now I'm putting some mascara on you. No, is that?
No.
Okay.
Just be, we can do the lashes.
I'm not good at putting them on.
Oh, no. Tell them to do it.
I can try. Oh! Yeah. I can try.
Let me get it.
I'm dead.
Is this to Topanga?
Yeah.
My song.
I'm gonna take it to Topanga. I'm gonna let you meet your maker.
Yeah, you know what Richard did on the plane?
This shit was funny.
Stop that now, you in danger.
Hey, you look like you high still.
Oh, I'm high?
Mm-hmm.
No. Crazy. First beat by Vicky.
Shit, you know, I'm still practicing. I'm getting better though.
Facts. Press, make perfect.
So for all the hoes in the comments, don't even come with that, cuz get what? You can't even do makeup this good.
Period. A pussy hoe could never do makeup this good.
Never.
I don't know why I've been smiling like that. I'm like, geez.
Let it away. I think I need it. Yeah, I don't know about these lashes, Shane.
No.
Let me see. Oh. It looked pretty. What? You don't like them?
I saw that.
You don't like them?
I think I see this far.
Let me see.
Go look.
Look up. Period, bitch.
Like?
Yes, period.
Period. My back hurt.
Where the lash? Uh-oh. Where the lash? Oh, here we go. Hold on. I'm gonna take this one. So, put her legs and now I'm about to do her lips and we done. I don't never had no daughters, ain't no homie. Rub your lips together. Keep rubbing it. Like, kind of. Keep doing it. Do it some up? No. It's good now. What the heck? Yo, Ace. You know I know what I'm doing. Now run that in. What is this? Rub it in, mom. It better be no glue. It's not glue. It's just lotion because I couldn't find my lip gloss.
She should
have
said a little ashes.
No. I'm trying to get a blend in.
It got the feeling sticky. I'm like, oh, this better be no glue.
I did.
I don't think you love them damn pranks, trying to glue my lips together.
That would be fucked up. That look good right there. Just rub it like that. That look good at the edge. That look good. Period. We look alike now. Period. Y'all, go subscribe to her channel. Get this video to 1 million likes. Period.
Period.